Hi everybody, it's me, it's Smith here, and today we're back with more of Pokemon Scarlet. And off camera, I defeat the Elite Four and to defeat Carmen. And this was crazy and fun. And now this player is calling me for, I don't know what's going on, so we go check it out. Without further ado, let's go. I wonder what this player had to say. I want to know what's up. Hey, we're here, Ms. B, and my boy Dragon here. Thank you for all for coming. I'm pleased to inform you that some very special guests are here to see you today. Really? They left for a tour of the school mere minutes ago, but I believe they will be returned soon. In the meantime, I'll fill you all on the situation. Please have a seat.
Don't mind if I do, Ms. Blair. Knees are not cracking.
Oh, please, you are not old enough for that. Yes, Miss Blair. I heard you were busy battling your way up to the BB League. To think you make as far as a champion. What a dazzling compliment.
Thank you very much. Carmen, go sit down. I want to ask you.
Sorry, Miss Blair, but couldn't we all save that for another time?
Carmen, you should be grateful. Draken should be grateful, okay? Miss Blair should be double grateful because I came here to become a BB champion to beat your real brother, Carmen. Okay? Carmen did not help nothing in Kid Akami, so he just sent out for no reason. Just blabbing on everybody else in its towns about Ogremon. So, like, this is Carmen get for being a douchebag in Kid Akami. So, screw that. Anyway,
and what is all you want to tell us?
Yeah, go sit down,
Carmen. My apologies, that's the coincidence of me.
No, you don't need to apologize. You don't need to apologize, Blair. All I know, that Carmen needs to be a slap in the face. That's what he wants.
So yeah, so let me get this straight today, today's topic then.
Look at Carmen in the back. Look at Draken in the back, look, he is chilling. And look at Carmen. Sulky and deep. And I just hear all by myself. I take out the front seat.
All I want of you here to join me on an expedition to schedule the mystery of Area Zero.
Oh! That's the place I usually go to with me, Arvin, Mamona, and Penny from day one from another video. Check it out in the link description below for day one. So episode part one, two, and three. Check it out.
Anywho, Area Zero, that place in Paldea you want to visit, right? You got permission? The man in gold investigated the terrestrial phenomena, got to gather a sample of the crystal present in the center.
What? Congratulations!
But to be honest, I also have one more assignment for this trip. I'm hoping we can find Terrapagos, the legendary Pokemon sample in Area Zero.
Oh, hell yeah, that's what we're doing it.
Terrapagos, a legendary Pokemon?
Karen, first you want Ogrepon, now you want Terrapagos? You get nothing!
I got a brilliant idea, is it?
I get you what? Oh, snap! It's Gita. Oh, snap! Oh my god, it's Gita, my girl! Hi, Gita. I forgot you. Hey, girl. I forgot him. He's here.
Anyway, there you are, Gita, and I was getting a kid up in speed. I apologize for my tiredness.
Gita! I haven't seen you in a good minute!
Hmm? Champion Athlete? I didn't expect to run into you here. You must be participating in the student team program.
Actually, you just got carotted out a new BB champion too.
Thanks, Draken. You are talent as brilliant as always. A truly wonderful thing. Thanks.
Gita, it was nothing.
If you'd be going along, I suppose you'd be bit by as well. It's all right, I explain the situation to the children, Blair.
Damn! You go sit down, Miss Blair. Let the real teacher of it.
By all means. First, I'm allowed to introduce myself. My name's Gita. I'm a careworn of the Pokemon League champion in Paldea. More than a decade ago, the Pokemon League have advised to support the research of Area Zero, the great creator of the center of Paldea. Once the research was complete, it shifted to our duty monitoring and managing the area. Area Zero is full of mystery, also danger. Generally speaking, this area is off-limit even for research. For being said, recently we have the front of possible dangerous Pokemon could species escape the area. That clearly needs to further research and quickly. And that's how we came in to stop the time machine and all that jazz. But our Pokemon League have been troubling finding capable person not to meantime study the Area Zero. So you reach out to me as I have requested access to the area quite for some time now. I probably that we not better equipped to deal with ourselves. The Blueberry Academy had well the highest skill training with well trained in Pokemon. Let's go! Not about me, guys! And with Champion Anthony also with the team, I knew they safely inspired the new activation. This is an entire volunteer, of course. It will be very resulted to have you with us.
Damn!
So what do you say? Will you join our little team and explore the Area Zero?
You know what? I'm in! I'm down in! Because I'm ready to go revisit this place! I know Karaya don't want to go back to this place, but I want to go in again!
So anyway, splendid! Well said, Champion Ashley! Well then, I think I already decided. I'm going.
Yeah, Carmen, you're going!
You're supposed to be very useful as well, Carmi. I appreciate you have you on board.
Sorry, but I'll pass on this one. Dragon, come on! This is the one option a moment! You should come with us to go in for Area Zero with us! Don't be let out again like other characters does. But I guess you can surprise me when I get back. Don't worry. You should surprise me at school. I'll surprise you after I came back. Okay, we're good.
But the League Club is a whole mess right now. But we need this. We need to steady my hand the wheel here. Sure, you can't be bothered to travel all the way to Paldea. You can.
Come on.
Hey, guilty. I'm curious what our mighty ex-champions think of that. I'm going. If that legendary Pokemon here, I want to find it and catch it this time. I'm not letting a chance go. Interesting.
Oh, hell no! Anybody beside Karen, he needs to stay back. He needs a slap in the face. With the principal. That's what I want.
That's all to say. Too bad that Darnie won't join with us, but it seems well the king will cost a Karen, Champion Anthony, and myself. You have my thanks for your help on this matter. I'm looking forward to great finding you will no doubt bring you back. I'm grateful for the opportunity, Gita. Leave it to me. My dream exploring area is finally come reality.
I'm glad your dream has come true, girl. I'm glad.
Time to prepare and let me into the bridge at the academy enter it as soon as we're ready. Okay.
First of all, I'm happy to see you guys!
It's been a while, Champion Ashley.
Hey, yo, kiddo. Riggo is here too soon after your service.
Not gonna lie, I dreamed we'd run into you. I see that you put your skills to good use, lit up your title at the Paladin champion, and even while aboard.
what the champions do, because I want to be like you. Indeed. I would expect nothing less from a talented trainer such as yourself. Yeah, definitely, I got a talent, a lot of your talent. Not unless you get off the hook. If you want to get a degree here without the legend permission, did you? Don't you think you're not going to get assaulted for that? I mean, don't get this, not get assaulted for that. I'm really sorry, Boat. Oh, for sure? Really? You're sorry? Really, I failed to say about you. We've been. Hey, calm down, Rika. No harm that came in to him, after all. And besides, we have a good reason to believe that all Paldea had been the Rick for it. Damn! Yo! Listen! Respect for me! That's all the Paldea would have been Rick if Champion Ashley here had visited adventures into the Area Zero. Exactly! Yeah, I mean, that's true, but... Fine, I'll let you off the hook this time on this one, but you better not thank the bot for stepping in. Hey! Hey! Okay, I think that Puri Ricky really just worried for you. Yeah. She's not like a worried mom and dad. Well then, Champion Ashley. This time you'll be heading to Area Zero with official league permission. The only handful people you know about, including involved in the time machine. However, taking account chances in Area Zero, it's feeling like a misbelief. What happened to this in certain detail? Speaking of boss, did you say Andy you had something to give to Ms. Blair person? Me? Yes, I do. I only forgot about that. Champion Ashley, will you be some kind of take it from me? Sure. Indigo dish. Okay. You put it into the your key pocket. Okay, indigo dish. It's a mystery dish with indigo shrine to give you the top champion seed to tie up to Area Zero. What? Is that... Wait, is that a TM or something? It's a dish that's sent by Area Zero Research Info time ago. I have an investigation team to look at it. Is it certain not a TM or more a tool? It's a sort of data. So I honestly had no idea as a true purpose assumed to have to do with Area Zero. I figured that since you're headed to Area Zero, I might as well ask you to investigate a purpose with this dick that you while you're there. While he's there, huh? Do you want to pick up something potato salad on your way back too? Okay, first of all, you should go find it yourself. I asked you to return the dish for me if you have end up finding use for it. There's still much to do as we know about the Area Zero. I know you already have been to... I've been there before. I know you already been to the den, but please exercise some certain cause to deal with the environment Pokemon there. I've been there before. As a champion, it's better on you to protect the guy that will accompany you. Wish I could go with you, kiddo, but I got my work to be due. Bye. Get a walkie-talkie next time. Do your best there. Don't push yourself hard here. Okay. My mom. Please excuse us. Okay, see you later, guys. Okay, let's see what... I guess the... We'll save just in case. I feel bad Drake is not going. I'm so mad about it. But oh well. I'll tell Drake all about it. Well, who could finally going with us? Air Zero, right? Come on, let's go. I want to get started. You are so impatient, dude. You should know that I'm the champion, not you. So, screw you! Ha! Screw you, Karin. Screw you. Anyway. Kita is awful quiet. Hope you're okay. He was so bent up, I was genuinely lost. Yeah, you should see it. Wait, where's the principal? Yo, dude! What's good? Oh, hey there, Ashley. What bring you back up here? I could ask you the same. What's up? You watched me battle. Me, I was just joining the Ocean Breeze at the battle in the open here. Injury was up something. But by the way, the Blu-ray Academy is hoping to come along. Show me one thing you feel a bit. I'll definitely show you the completion. I'm sure you would be pleased. Okay. Well, speaking of Pokédex, not that much, though. Well, I'm always gonna 100% it, maybe. But I'm gonna do it off camera, though. Yeah. What's the Ikea comedy? We're not that finished much in Ikea comedy. Let's see if how they are even. Not much about Paldea, guys. We're almost finished with Paldea, and Kid Kami is almost... yeah, we're almost done with Kid Loser Academy. It's like, the deck's kind of expanded for some Pokemon you already caught and some Pokemon did. So, we're almost there. We could do some as Kid Kami, some in the Paldea region, and some in this area. So, there's not that much to do in the game, though. And I had to complete the Dex and Pokemon Home, so that's all that happened. No need to rush. Okay, thanks for that. I need more Pokeballs. You should. Wait, speaking of Pokeballs, are we good with that? Oh, we're gonna stay for a taco. Friendly ball? Okay, hold up. My knees always crack, guys. Cold when I'm holding the controller. I know we should be area zero. I know we should be going to area zero, but I'm cold. I need to get repaired, so, and we're going. Okay, thank you, game. Alright. Are you ready to go to the top of the area zero? I think Tom is ready. Karin, get out of the days, but he's going, and I will smack it if he catches up and goes, I'm gonna slap it. Let's go! I'm ready to travel! Splendid! We'll be finally ready and set off then. Are you two feeling alright? Well enough to travel at least? Well, I'm fine anyway. Don't worry, I'm with you. Yeah, me too. Oh, look at my character face! Look at him, he's like, I don't really want to smack through the slab of the head. Bam! Ready to slap him. I have time to calm down. Oh, well, that's good. I'm fine.
You know what I do now. I'll find this legendary Pokemon in Area Zero no matter what it takes, dude. That's a spirit kind. I will slap him. I want to slap him. Alright then, shall we? Shall we? Back to Paldea. But... are you sure it goes in a different direction? Here we are. Back to I am with my friends. Come on! Be careful. We made it. I'm finally here. Area Zero. This place I had been dreaming of for years. Damn. Calm up. Well, this is incredible. Guy, Curtis Frank is me. Wowzers. I'm frozen to you. Okay. So, you've been here before, right, Ashley? With my buddies? With my buddies. Buddy, huh? Zomp! With my buddy and Coridon. And Coridon. He doesn't like to come here. Eek, you scares me! Coridon, like, what? Honestly, you are too big to come and pop out like that. What the deal? Yeah. This is what he... So you came here with Ashley on Ashley back. So you came here with Ashley back then, huh, too? Oh, you must be that Pokemon that was reported the first discovery in Era Zero. That very intelligent by his specimen, but also that is not what we're here for. We're here to go deep in the pen of Area Zero. Probably like, oh, I see. Which is the even deeper. Even deeper? Like the center of the earth? Even deeper down in there, Zach? Lab? Because I know what deeper is. Yeah, mention it written it fell off the pen and somewhere even deeper. Wait, hold on. The depth of pad, he was as deep as could he get. Yes, that's quite curious, isn't it? However, help is so worse that Andre recalls how he got down there. Rit and his being had been entering space below the Era Zero. Well, either way, we should start making for the Zero Lab in the depth. Ashley, you take the lead, Ashley. Okay. Coridon, you wanna come? Oh, where are we walking? Or we're just taking? Let's giddy up! I don't know when we get there. Wait, down to every door! I need to clip that. I mean, move out of the way, bucket. Made it. Shortcut. This is how you get into the shortcut. Whoa, this is place in 10. That got me in the crystal pool. Yep. This is a hereabout. I take it. Discover the mystery Gita described as Leaf. This sort of the deepest point of Area Zero? Yeah, that's where Professor Sada was, but also she was an AI. You better go watch YouTube video. Right. Yes and no. This is the deepest point of Area Zero expansion. Needed to reach the wall a long time ago. You know, I've been told the lowest level, the laboratory is certain in the room. The poster is unknown.
However, I want to go even deeper than this. So you're saying we should head inside the Zero Lab? I'm getting odd vibe from it. Odd vibe. Parentheses. The gate is closed though. Oh, you're right. What do we do now, Ashley? We've been here. What have you been for? We used the panel. We got to disable. First, we have to disable the lock. That's usually you. But I use the pen. We can use the panel. Wowza, it feels like a spy movie or something way cool. Shut up, Carmen. I saw that! We saw that! What, did I say anything? Yes, you did. Thank you, Carmen! Well, we can count on you to unlock the gate, Ashley. Sure. Be my guest. Alright, watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step. You know the Zero Lab gate? I think. What's the matter? Something wrong with it? I think I have the gate. It's this. Before that, there's something we need missing. There were four walks, and then there's something. And the professor also guides you. Boop, beep, boop. Indigo dick disconnected. Indigo dick disconnected. Huh? It's talking. I believe. Indigo dick. I have it. Oh, Greer gave you the mysterious item before we departed? Did she? What did it is? Oh, go fun! Go Ashley! You have my permission! Okay. Please enter the disc. I don't know what it's for. Here we go! Can I just bring it back? It took the disc confirmed. Now confirm it. Oh! Good thing I didn't go in, because I'm scared. Look like it's open. Let's go in! Huh? Well, thank you, Miss Computer, I guess. Alright, guys. Watch your step. Be careful of AI robot. Or ex-AI robot, so I have to fight him. Just down. Okay. Alright, this is when the professor was live. Karen, slow down! Karen! It's way too dark in here. I just smacked my head on something. That's cause you're just running around without any idea where you're going. Wow, Carmen, wow. Wow, Kia. Sound like someone who finally break out of their funky. Oh! Shit. Where is Blair anyway? Oh god, there you are. Oh my god, you just scare us. She is super busy running through like a whole stack of documents over there. Wait. Are those someone else's private photo or stuff? We should probably, shouldn't be looking at that. That's the one Professor Sada stuff when she was living in Era Zero before the chaos happened in the beginning of the game, so that. But you're awful convinced all of a sudden. This is the elevator! Blair! Miss Blair, look, an elevator! Maybe to take it further down if you want to go down, right? Down, you say? Calm down! Oh my, do you use this ever? Anyway.
Oh my, did you use this elevator the last time to research mystery room earlier? I sure did, back in the day. How exciting. Well, no time to lose. Let's go down there. Okay, be careful. Do I have to go down there? Okay, I'm gonna see because I don't know what's going to happen. Alright. Should I go wild first? Alright. This is kind of giving flashback. It's giving flashback from me talking to Professor Sada, the AI. Just giving flashback from it. How wonderful. This elevator keeps going further down and down and down. That's what is an elevator do. Wow! You know, it's moving pretty fast actually. Almost feel like I'm floating. Hey everyone. The pedal we used to unlock the gate. Did it say anything something what the elevator goes? Now that you mention it, big bro, something had to do something about an elevator just rejected, right? As far as I know, there's only one elevator inside a Zero Lab. So the panel must be had been referring to the elevator researching inside. So where exactly the thing is taking us? Who knew? Where indeed? I don't know. All I know, the last time I come here with Professor Sada, she taking me to the time machine part. So yeah. It better not be the time machine, right? Whoa! Oh my! Whoa, my God! Where are Vin Penny, Ramona, and you should just see this? Oh my goodness! Oh my me! What? We are underground Area Zero or something? This is way deeper. Yes, according to my dad, a certain is the position. This is far deeper than we are last were. The elevator had taken us even further down than the previous destination. Man, Area Zero was already lost and taken. Listen. That music though, it's shaking. I don't think anything going to surprise me at this point, no matter what we're going into. Hey, all this stuff. Oh, is this Professor Sada's stuff too? Wait, why are these things are going down here too? Oh my, this is written by Assistant Professor Sada! I knew it! I knew it was her! The Master Dick sent the Beneva Era Zero, his slumber traffic, the slumber of Traffica, his hidden treasure of Era Zero. The body had become pressed, protected from the host, the outsider, appeared roasted to taking time. In the cave, it witnessed the terrestrial phenomena that gored in the way and never seen. Above its terrestrialization appeared to hold the power of every node type I have doubted the terror type stellar, the type that now could replicate for to be played. Terrestrials is the hidden treasure of Area Zero and suffered from the crest to terrestrialize, which is stellar terror. So that one can actually terrestrialize and do all different types, right? Brilliant! Absolutely marvelous! Don't do that. To think there was so much help is written in the bell. Extraordinary doctor of value, treasure, trophy! We only just began an experiment! Ay, ay, ay. I knew it, that flare is so exorbitant. I don't know how she gets so excited to Blizzard's place like this. The legendary Pokemon Tropico, that's the hidden treasure. Yeah, whatever you do, do not catch it. If you catch it, he'll break out and kill you. That's what I'm saying. Come on, let's hurry up and go farther in. I'm patient, brat. I still haven't filled my dose document. Okay, let's go. Aw, Blair, you can get time. Don't mind. It will be best to discover the truth out of night after all. Let's keep moving. Stay on guard, anyone. Okay, Miss Carmi. Alright. Of course. Whoa. What is this? This crystal is trying to be flowered and completely block up the path. Yeah, we're not going to get any further with this way. Hey, what about what you doing? What you doing? Is that a name, dummy? I mean, Carmi. Hey, what about your boy Caridon and that Pokemon you ride on? Could he get smacked through this? I'm not sure, but I'll give it a go. Stand back. Hold on, hold on, please hold on. This looks like my mysterious pure energy crystal. I have no idea it might have it if we try to destroy it before. Okay, what do we do now then? There was a Pokemon all the way down here. I wasn't touching it. What's going on with this one, is Andy? Hey, get back! You know what? You're not good. Carmen, I know. Hey, get back, Miss Blair. You know you're not good in book. You're in battle, Miss Blair. Kid. Kia. No, I. Kia. No, Ashley. You guys mixed up my line. Ashley. Kia. No. Ashley. You should handle this. Sure. I think. Stand back, guy. Showtime, please. Gamula. Okay. Alright, boy. It is a stellar. These Pokemon are possessed by someone. Earth and Envy could be. Calm down. Okay. First of all, I forgot to get my Terra and charge it. I'm an idiot. I forgot. Charge my terror! Not very effective, but I forgot my terror to charge! Oh, damn it! Oh, I had to freaking catch. Alright. Terror, my bad. First of all, I forgot my terror. Second of all, I literally, good job, Ashley. Thanks. And I forgot to charge my terror before we go. Damn it. Anyway. Whoa, I forgot to charge my terror. Well, damn it, we're going without it. Whoa, it's disappeared. It did knock out the sparkly Pokemon and make the crystal disappear. It's just a report we found it earlier. And that we just witnessed a Pokemon wielding the power of every type. Yeah. that me, the seller, is a skeleton. What does all this mean? Go on, Blair. Wait, was that supposed to be called the hidden treasure we're looking for? I can't say it for certain, but no, I don't think so. Professor Note said the hidden treasure of Eris Slumber Crystal. The glue that you bought that doesn't fall within the description, the thing that Pokemon Professor called the Terapagos. Well, the only way to the hidden treasure, don't keep going, let's keep, come on! But I forgot my charge, my friggin' Terra. Anyway, because I'm an idiot. I'm still an idiot for not charging my terror. I guess. Oh my god. I forgot to charge my terror before we go here. Oh my goodness. Oh well. Alright, I already have those. Okay, Crydon, you can do whatever you want. I want to display. Oh, Crydon can come. Oh, wee! Alright. Alright, can you grab it? Thank you, boy. Oh my god, oh my god. Wait, I didn't grab it! Excuse me! Oh my god. This is all bad, but I'm scared. I really only forget my terror, but I forgot to charge it. Oh well. We found another crystal. Could it be another crystal I can found it lurking? Ah, gotcha. Alright. Okay. Pokemon to me! Wink, wink. Hi, boy. Traitor! Oh, God. I really always forget my terror. Always forget. Don't worry. We'll do it without it. Swap and time. Oh, I got there. Night out, boy. I know you guys cannot see it. You like it. I'll save my tail for you. Boy. Oh. I want to catch him. Nice job, Raichu. I thought I could last, like, but I can't do it, like, right now. I got there! So I guess I have to find a Pokemon. I'm like your bodyguard.
Hey, up there!
Good job, Ugly! The crinkle thing is gone now!
Thank you very much. What? I'm gonna make a fly, but giddy it! Whee! Perfect landing!
Yes, see me up there!
That Pokemon called Karada is alright, boy.
Boy, it can't really jump.
Thanks, Carly!
We're on a roll, let's keep it moving. Yep.
Hey, I should be in front, not you. I should be in bodyguard.
Idiot.
I should be bodyguard.
Idiot. Is this in another area? Let's see. Another one. Let's see. Alright. I gotta find this another Pokemon here. But you can say something.
Holy crap.
Yo, we're in area zero. This is sick. I like this lane. Okay, can you climb?
Good boy! Good boy, Paragon. Good boy!
Oh my god, great. Thank you, thank you.
Oh my gosh, Sparky, Sparky.
Down boy? Good boy. I can tell my...
Alright, wait, this is electric type, so we need steel type.
Okay, Lucario, you're up front.
Oh, hey, man, dude.
So, Lucario,
start me up this way. I love you, dude.
I can use my mirror, but I don't think I can.
Oh, yeah.
He can do that. I literally forgot that Terra can actually do that. I don't know. Come on, boy, you can do this, boy! Let's go. Let's go, Mario. Got this.
So this is break, guys. This break. Let's go. Hey, Heat Cloud. I love you, girl.
Hey, Axie. The path is open.
Okay. I gotta fly over here, guys. If I don't, I'll fall. Just wreck. All right. Come on, boy. Let's go, Grindr. Let's go. You good boy. That lag, man. There we go. Sorry we have to do all the work. You really need creepy. It's fine, joke with the boy. Now then, the trash light areas around us glowing more decent further down we go. Mm-hmm. Come on, no time to lose. Yeah, y'all got heads up. I gotta put my gloves on. And hopefully I get in. Really? Give me 1 second to go? Please forget these travelers. I don't know why Arizona is different than the original one. I'm just saying. Down. Oh, spooky like a scary cat. Hang on, boy. Never mind. Okay, I get it. I need to go find him. What's up, Carmen? Look like you're heading through the water, don't they? Could get your clothes wet. Watch your mouth, girl! This place. Oh, I think it's a ground type move. I'll figure this out. Yo, this is a ground type move. Let's see. Wow, hey, dude, long time no see. I never played this dude before. Why is the way on me is a hard. Damn. Oh, super effective now? Let's go, boy. Super effective, let's go. Oh, okay. Not infected. Oh, let's go. I'm not sure how much we have to go, but this is like the part one episode of it. All right. Is this open? It is. Okay, Kia, your turn to call Ashley. Maybe he better you do it.
like you're blurring and just do it. Ugh, fine.
Hey, the pen's open. We can keep going.
Okay, Carmen.
Jerk.
Meh. Poor. Then I can't let you guys see my reacting. I can't let you guys see my full react. I'm like, the first part one. It's a good thing. Fire. And big stuff.
Well, Kia, is something you want to say to Ashley?
Not really. I just feel like we're all relying
a bit too much on him and all.
No, you did not.
Well, should we get going?
Carmen! What a douchebag!
God, he's so stubborn with you, man. You two are simply dazzled as always.
Anyway, so just you know, literally failing wild Pokemon while you're there.
So just you know, we're also filing in wild Pokemon while we're aware. And me and my team are just too spending. Especially all the got left to have to do something you dare say me.
Got your back, girl. I always got your back.
But my terror, I think it's something react to something.
It is.
Okay. I'm gonna end it up here because this could be a part one for it. But anyway, that could be it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and comment and subscribe. We'll see y'all next time. Bye bye.